Rosmead Avenue. Howdy folks, Alan here from Alan's Travels, and I'm on my way here to Rosmead Avenue, and I want to show you what it looks like. Let's have a look. The mask is always the problem. Animal Medical Center. It's a tree-lined avenue, and it's the most beautiful part of Cape Town. It's near the botanical gardens of Kirstenbosch, and it's near Claremont and a couple of kilometers from Cape Town. There you can see a Rosmead Court and some beautiful trees here. Look at that. And here we're in Dingle Avenue. Dingle. There's a slight breeze and I think the temperature is about 22 degrees, and it's good for an autumn afternoon. Check out these beautiful trees. Beautiful tree that we have here in this Rosmead Avenue. There you can see blocks of flats, and here's Rosmead Place. Graysville. Not Graceland, but Graysville 102. This is a security fence here with electricity, electrified fencing. That's to stop the thieves from coming in. And you'll find this all over Cape Town. This kind of fencing with electrified wiring. Check it out. This is Joyceville Flats. And then we have the signboard of St. James Church. Handley Cross. And a beautiful Land Rover Discovery. And this here is the crossing for Wynberth, Plumstead, Lansdowne and Rondebosch. And then across the way there is the race course. Eighty-one Kenilworth Road. Beautiful oak tree. And New Walk Terrace. Very peaceful here, as you can see. It's a block of flats there. Glastonbury Road. Well, there's no road there. Check it out, no road. Again, electric fencing. Beautiful block of flats. Nice and clean. And across the way is houses on separate places of residence there. And that's it. For security, please wait for the gate to close. For parking for residents only. And there we go, folks. St. James Church. All closed and locked up. Beautiful pine tree here. And St. James. Well, folks, that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed the walkabout. Until next time, bye.